crazy year of COVID, but these guys have done an amazing job. We're going to start with a pretty classical band rendition of Aztec Celebration, and then we're going to move into some of the fun stuff that you're going to want to dance to. But we're going to start with Aztec Celebration.
Thank you.
this group of students has worked incredibly hard to finish their band book. And there are many, many of them, more than usual, that are going to win a medal that goes with the Standard of Excellence because they passed every single point in the book. So I'm going to go through the list. I'm going to ask them to stand. And if you hold your applause to the end. And I've been practicing a couple of the names, and that's why they were laughing, because there's a couple of names that are challenging, to say the least. You'll know which ones they are when I get there. But if I can announce these students have passed the Standard of Excellence and they're going to win the medal, if they'll just stand and applaud for them afterwards, that'd be great. Cohen Allen, Courtney Austin, Addison Berthold, James Boyer, Adriana Cunningham, her brother's right here, I say that wrong, so I'm checking with Seth, so wrong, blame your brother. Andrew Hudson, Daniel Hudson, Jaden Huskins, Spencer Hunt, Maya Kramer, Addison Lake, Daniel Manesta, Michaela Norman, Mason Crusher, did I say wrong, Mason? Sophia Roberts, Dominic Rhodes, Reyes Lester, and this one I've been working on for 2 days, Morgan, see they're even trying to mouth it to me, Stoy Poy. Thank you guys, have a seat. Their medals are coming actually from California, and as you know with the COVID situation, everything's arriving late. So we hope to get it before the end of the school year. If we don't, they'll get it as soon as we get back. It's a medal that comes that has the Standard of Excellence book on it and a nice ribbon. So they'll get that as soon as it comes in. They've done a great job doing it. We're going to finish our program with a song. And as we mentioned, COVID's been tough on all of us this year. I think we're all looking forward to summertime. So they have something special for you. They're ready for summer, and we're going to play Jamaican Jack. It's a lap percussion, so that we'll hopefully feel like at the Keys or in the Bahamas, and we're going to all be thrilled to hit summertime. Thank you. everybody in the mood for summertime to follow the COVID guidelines, if you would please, let everybody exit that direction. Your students are going to go back to the choir room.